great to be here. I mean, really great to be here. I used to have a real job. I used to be a civil engineer, but, you know, people begin to talk after your third bridge falls down. They say, you know, it may not be just the drinking anymore. Guilty. You got me? Yeah. You're not mechanical enough to be an engineer when you use a screwdriver and you have to say lefty-loosey, righty-tighty. Yeah. I was not good with computers. I remain not good. Had to call up the tech support guy, get a little help. He starts asking me questions. Yeah. What kind of operating system have you got there? Oh, electricity, I think. Been plugging in my wall. I'm trying to get tech savvy. Now I have the hands-free device for the cell phone, and that's a wonderful design. It's got the speaker fits right in my ear hole, and the microphone extends about to the tip of my ear lobe. Yeah. Yeah, we're having trouble hearing you, Jeff. Well, that's because the sound comes out of this hole in the front of my face right here. Yeah, the vibrations through my jawbone, a little indistinct sometimes. My apologies. I tried to call information. It's not a person anymore. It's a computer trying to decipher what I say, and that technology, not finished. I'd lost my credit card. What listing? American Express. The toll-free number for America West Airlines is... What if you need something important in a hurry? Suicide hotline? The number for Susan Huntley is... Susan, you don't know me. Well, it's easy to get down in this country. You know it. The pizza people are working against us. Cheese in the crust. Free brownies. That was an aggressive move. Now they'd like us to dip it in some ranch dressing, too. Yeah, pizza gets so dry. I had two slices. I got gout. It's a little rich. Yeah. I try. We have to trust the people to handle our food. I'm always nervous at those little home cooking restaurants. You'll see them on the highway. Ed's Country Kettle. Mmm. Country with a K. Oh. Ed, you've misspelled country. Makes me think you might forget to wash your hands periodically. Makes me think I might get a little E. coli with a K. Maybe some country cramps. And there's no excuse for that now. In our stores right now, we have something called antibacterial soap. Yeah, I kind of thought that was understood as part of our contract with soap, that maybe it was putting a dent in the germs. What the hell have I been washing my hands with all these years? Bacteria neutral, virus friendly. I'd like a refund, please. I bought a lot of crap soap, but I'm not happy about it. I do not have my receipts. We are going to need a manager. At least we have these wonderful medicines. You see them advertised on TV all the time. How about that sleeping pill where the glowing green butterfly comes into your room? Now I need an anxiety pill. A rather terrifying side effect you might want to put on the list. Don't let it land on me. I like the people in the ad for the herpes medicine. They always seem to be kayaking. I'm not an epidemiologist, but maybe we ought to take a look at these rental kayaks. I think I found the problem. Let's spray them out like we do bowling shoes, people. Oh, but they're so active. I'm not letting herpes keep me down. I'm rowing over the falls to end this discomfort. Susan Huntley? Yeah, I'm really doing it this time.